And, you know, the lead singer, everybody has to compete with what I got going on over here. sounds so amazing. It's fucking crazy. It really is. But it gets boring. Like, same old compliments every fucking day. Dude, you're fucking awesome on guitar. Dude, you fucking rich a bitch here. Oh my god, your dick is so much bigger than the singers and the bass players combined. It's bizarre. It's freakishly huge. Wow, nice throw, buddy.
Make some noise for the bouncer catching your rubber guitar.
That's right.
Dude, that was amazing.
It was amazing, dude. Fuck. No, I'm just kidding. It wasn't that amazing. But
well, I'll tell you something. It's a lot harder to catch herpes.
Fortunately, you can't catch it twice, but what you can do right fucking now is put your fucking eyes to the front of the stage. What you're about to fucking see will never, ever be performed by another human being on the planet Earth or anywhere else in the Solar Federation. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy was voted the foxiest fucking guy on the Sunset Strip. Not one, but two fucking weeks in a row back in 1987 when he was only 35 years old. On the fucking Hair Solo tonight, put your hands together for Lexi Fox.
Lexi Fox in the house!
Thank you very much. It was a good one today. It was a good one.